he saw the situations coming around the goals. It doesn't mean that you should concede goals in these situations, but it was, we could finish the analyze pretty quick and say, okay, we lost 2-0, so why would we want to talk about? So all what you saw is not important because it's not allowed to lose here 2-0. But of course, that's not the case, not the way how I can do it. And so I heard, I thought actually it was about 90%, but I heard the second half it was only 86% of ball possession. I have no idea where the ball possession, but 14% have been. And it was a difficult game for us, but we had the decision making. We passed the ball, we lost the ball in wrong moments, in open moments, we counter attack. Counter pressing, I'm not sure where. Around the first goal, counter attack, around the second goal, 2-0. But I've, even in the halftime, I had the feeling that there's a lot in this game still for us. So, and then we tried, and then again, it was not, the first half was not for growing self confidence or something like this. So it's, we lost a little bit timing, patience, all that stuff. Was not best timing in offensive today, were really not good. 1-2 little counter attacks of Burnley, that's it. So now we lost in a team, in a game which we had, I think, for about both half times 80% possession. So, but it's different ways to play football, that's absolutely okay. Especially the two strikers of Burnley, Woke and Gray, did really well. Physical, strong guys, and the rest defended with big heart. So I respect this, but of course, usually in a game like this, we win if we don't make the mistakes in the wrong moment. But we did. Yeah, and now we have to accept the result and have to carry on. Could be possible. It's not. I don't think that Burnley don't want to play with 13%. Possession, we did it well. It's not that they come and give them the ball and they make the mistakes by themselves. I could not imagine this before the game, I'm pretty sure. So it's that's what we did well. So, but at the end, of course, you have to use it more. It's not allowed that you suffer under your own ball possession. It makes no sense. But it's how I said. It's not that we didn't want. We are 6-7 times Phil alone in the right position to shoot. But then you could see how, and then we pass it once again. We were in the box, lost the ball because. What can we say? At the end, you can say, and I think you use this word, or England uses it, clinical. So, and a lot of students, I saw we were clinical, but even then we didn't score. So that's how it is. We have to accept. What can I say? I watched the game again, and I'm pretty sure I don't want to see a lot of surprises in this game. I saw everything. So, don't lose the ball in situations like in no game in the world. Can happen, then you need a little bit of luck, okay? And if it happens, then nothing, the life is not over. So you have still, I don't know when we concede the first goal, a lot of time to win the game. And I said, even half time, I felt that we have still possibility to do it, what we had, but not, yeah, what can I say? In the last moment, we were not there where we should have been. That's a little bit of a problem in the box or around the box. I saw crosses, really good crosses, when nobody was in the box. I saw shots when the whole box was full. Our timing and decision-making today was not really good. So maybe forced by the result and, of course, by the passion of the opponent, but it's how it is.